Welcome back to Scene. We just told you about the Holly Jolly Holiday Fair happening in Anderson, and we want to introduce you to another one of those vendors. There's so many that are going to be involved in that. Sam Parkinson with Roots Custom Woodworks is here to tell us a little bit more about what he does. Hey, Sam.
Hey, how are you guys?
Good. Good to see you. I can't even talk about how in love I am with this. Before we get to this, let's tell us a little bit about how you got into it. You were newlywed, and you're like, hey, I need furniture.
Yeah, so me and my wife were both just creative-oriented, I suppose, and we were pretty poor newlyweds coming out of college, and so I used some skills that my dad had taught me using tools and things and just fell in love with woodworking, and so we just started making our own stuff. And
yeah, see, my dad taught me how to hammer and nail too, but this does...
didn't work out so well.
This didn't quite happen. I love the story. Tell us about some of these pieces, because
Jamarcus
may or may not walk out with this one today.
Yes. So one thing that we really love doing is taking wood that has a story already and just giving it just a brand new one. So working with people who have ideas for what they'd like and then taking that and just doing something completely unique with it, something that they'd be proud to have in their
home. And you start thinking about stories about this table may have been a part of a mill that a century ago.
Yes.
And the people that worked there. So you're having a little bit of that in your home. So.
Absolutely. And we love repurposing things too. Some of these signs are made out of cabinet doors that we found at restores. And so it's just, giving them new life.
Sam doesn't see very much like junk. He's like, I'm
going to
repurpose
coffee mugs on that.
Yes.
Yeah. That's like
Absolutely.
A shower curtain and coffee mug.
Like, who doesn't want that to be having their house and hang some coffee mugs
sure
on
thing,
it? So
yeah.
All these will be available. They don't have to special order these when it comes to the Holly Jolly Fair.
You'll have not at all. Every one of these pieces will be at the Holly Jolly Holiday Fair, and we will have a custom order sheet that people, if they have those dream projects that they want, we will be able to take those and get
But how big do you do, like, really big furniture, and then that, if I came in and said, I want a sign.
Yeah. Or... So we do custom signs, and we do everything all the way up to 12 to 14 foot farm tables.
I love these trays. I mean, these are serving trays?
Yeah, serving trays.
But with that cool piping,
which is
not something
pipe.
That you're used to. Like, if you bring one of these out at the holiday party, people are like, oh.
Oh.
Megan thought about this.
Well, they fancy. They good. They like tables. Secret fancy.
Tell us about these here.
Yeah, so those are coasters, and they were made out of big hand-hewn beams that were pulled out of the old Simpsonville mill.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Yep. Really, really cool.
See, like what we're saying, when we said every piece of wood has a story, it's not just lumber that he went to a store and bought.
Absolutely.
It comes and it's been repurposed, and that just makes it even cooler. So we need to be there this weekend. Let's remind people the dates of the Holly Jolly Holiday Fair. I just like saying it.
And that's a lot of fun. Friday through Sunday.
Yep, the 17th through the 19th.
And that VIP ticket is still on sale from 5 o'clock until 9 o'clock. Admission is $5, again, happening at the Anderson Civic Center. And you can find more information at the HollyJollyHolidayFair.com. Don't worry, we'll put it at our website for you.
So what is it, like 200 vendors?
Yeah, like up and down, I think around 200 vendors up and down the East Coast. So Anderson, the Electric City, is the place to be this weekend. Get all your holiday shopping done. Sam, thank you so much. Best of luck with you.
Thank you for having me.
Hopefully you guys have a house full of furniture now that you know how to make it.
Oh, we do. Too much.
Too much. It's all for sale, too.
Yes, it is. Yeah.